Prime Minister Dr. Harin Amarasuriya made this statement during a discussion at the Prime Minister's office. Prime Minister Dr. Harin Amarasuriya officially assumed her duties at the Prime Minister's office yesterday.